Welcome to my 1v1 league games against N0ne or Noodles, if you know him from the Discord. One of the best 1v1 players out there. I'm excited to be playing him and we'll see how this goes. If you haven't seen any of my 1v1 league videos yet, here's the results sheet behind me. There are four different tiers. I'm in tier one. They were assigned based on Elo for this first season. And you can see who the seven players are. We play every player in our tier. So far, I've played BB Scythe, Joy Division, and now I'm playing Noodles, or again, N0ne, as he's known on Scythe DE. So, want to win the games? I'll play both sides of two different matches. We play Nordic Innovative versus Saxony Mechanical, and we play Polania Militant versus Saxony Industrial. N0ne's a great 1v1 player. If I could win a match tonight, I'd be very happy. Let's get to it. All right, good. Your ground is doable. All right. Let's see what he does. I've got a plan for Saxony Mechanical, but I could always copy his better. Huh. Okay, start with a produce. See what happens. Okay, this is just kind of a standard Saxony Mechanical opening bar. And it's not criticism, I'm doing kind of a standard Nordic Engineering opening. Setting myself up with a single upgrade. A turn 8 factory. He's playing quickly. Keep this game moving. Reduce and make a mech next turn. Now the structure is interesting. Structure. The power is so tempting, I tell you. So what do I want to do with these off turns is a question. Because I don't need to trade for metal now. Actually have one more metal that I'm going to need. Well, if it's seaworthy. Oh, he gets a structure. Oh, you're killing me. That's just not fair. He's gonna have river walk. He's about to have river walk. River walk, power, whole 9 yards. Wish I'd trade for metal now. That's dumb. Oh, gosh. Yeah, because he has the mech next turn. He's going to go Riverwalk. Sure. He actually could go Underpass to give himself a way to hit me on the factory. But I think I have to give him the combat anyway. No, he's going to go Riverwalk. Take away this spot. That was just not even fair. Two more mechs. Oh, and the factory's trash. All right, what do we want here? Well, I don't have combat cards. Let's take this. I mean, I don't think there's any question that he's going to come up here. Bump this worker. Third Mac, yes. I'm in a stall game with Nordic Innovative. That's not where I wanted to be. Well, I definitely want some food here, I think. Right? Do I? I gotta think about this. Yeah, I need to take food. Love to get some metal here, but that'll at least occupy move action if you pump it. This is gold. Combat cards are not too bad. Gonna move. Nope. Gonna take a mech. Oh, he doesn't have underpass yet. That's why. Hmm. games early. Combats are going to be challenging here. What did he do? He produced? I just need one more mech. Do I want to move though? That's a question. I gotta think about what I'm gonna do here. That's okay. You can have my base. I don't need it. I did need that worker to move over here, though, because I wanted to worker block the factory card used this next turn. But it's okay, because I only need two more food. You could do a really cool move here. If I produce here and here, artillery does very little for me. I have 3 power, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I could win a fight, but he could take these workers, drop one here, go here, whip a worker there with 2 moves, and with a 3rd, attack me with a mech. It's an upgraded move. I kind of want to do it just to see if he does it. It's possible he will build. Probably going to get the power star. I could go get tier 2 and put my character there, but it traps him and guarantees him a combat up there. I could have gotten that encounter, but I need to be careful about getting workers sent home. What do you do, bolstering at the power star? Score 35. Oh, I didn't mean to take that off of there. That's unfortunate. Thirteen up, about to go to tier 2. Well, that's tier 2 right there. Only a 14 point lead, though. He's at 3 stars. Builds 2 more buildings. Nice little lead. Fragile, though. Coins are fairly even. He hasn't really started spreading yet. Even so, it is like 26 points. You just go to tier 3. Missed it. Where'd he move? Lead there. Yep. Tier 3 and just barely ahead, because I got 5 workers on home base. Take the wood, build a building. Lead. Oh, he got a structure. Does he take it? He does. The build bonus. Farms and Tundras, dadgummit. Wow, he's up by 13 now. I said he could have my home base, but that was before he put 7 of my 8 workers on it. Has he turned in objectives yet? I may be in trouble. That looks like harvest. Do you have 2 objectives here? Oh man! Killing me none. Oh my gosh. Well played. Oh. That was a shellacking. Well played. Stockpile. That's awesome. See what he does. Not going to go with the upgrade, just going to rush the factory. No, there's the upgrade. It's a fairly new strat that I'm using. Really designed it for 3 or 4 player. It remains to be seen how well it's going to work against a really fast combination in 2 player. Yeah, I definitely wait right out too early in that last game. Raid move deploy. That mine just crushed me. That was some terrible luck. It made it too fast. I like this start from him. He's going to get, I think, 8 workers. Nope, he's going to move to food. Well, the 2 popularity for 4 metal sure is nice. Gonna take the expensive recruit, though. I mean, I guess it makes sense. Now I have enough for my... It also didn't help me that the factory was absolute trash. We'll probably get a great factory. Hmm. That's pretty good. Game's already moving quickly. Got 2 enlists and 2 max. More power than me. And artillery. Okay, so here's the problem. If I go with 2 max here, he hits me and he artilleries me. I don't get to make my list. I do make my metal, and he didn't get Riverwalk, so he can't go through here. Would. It's a mountain, so I have a feeling he's going to want to invade my home base. He saved them. Hey, Judicium. Yes, this is game 2. Just as well. Can't get a mine on the factory now anyway. He's gonna actually let me enlist. I'm a bit surprised. He's got 2 of them left. Combat cards. Sure. And... power. There's the mech star. Could actually get stockpile here. Because of this leftover food, wood. And list number 3. I mean, this gives me 1 coin, basically. No real chance I'm going into tier 2 this game. I don't think he's going to upgrade anymore, though. It's stockpile. Nothing else. Thanks, Judicium. Oh, I get an extra coin out of that. That's nice. So much power. Pretty devastating if he attacked me, right? Got some more food. That last enlist. Doubled up on the factory there. Probably can't catch his score without taking the factory, right, guys? 24. I got to think about this for a minute. He can make his triple move, so he can attack here with three units. I think my combat cards are probably better. But if I move, I can't move again. Down to 18. The factory is a 12-point flip, so. Oh, I see. Gotta win this one. I think he was just one. Is there a way I can avoid this? I have to give him this one because then he can't use his factory card for build number four. There's the objective. And I can't move. I may get one more move, but can I reach it? 33 point swing is what I'd need. There. I think it's in the card. 17 coins and a heck of a lot of territory. 12, 18, it's just not there. And he's gonna bump. All right. Two, four, plus 12 is 16, plus four, 20, and get 26 off of two moves. Win a combat, that's not a problem. Short. He's got the triple move coming up. All right. Two, four, six, eight. Plus 12 is 20. Twenty-four, this is 30. Seven short. And he can just attack me twice if I move. So he can just keep attacking me and giving me stars. So I think it's over. Because if I move and don't go to six stars, he just attacks me. If I lose the combat, the game is over. If I win the combat, I can't move. And then he attacks me again. and all the mechs just go to the wall. Over. I got wrecked. All right. Oh, I thought I was ending. I didn't end, did I? Oh well. Should have fought him and ended there for more points, but that's okay. Don't know what I was thinking there. Well, got foundations. All that. See what he does first. How does he start out? Trade for metal. What a coincidence. That's what I was gonna do. He gets another mine. Guys, what is this? He's going to be in my base. That figure. Should have put the metal here. They'll exploit that. Yeah, both times N0ne has played Sax. Both times N0ne has played Sax, he has gotten a mine off the encounter. I mean, what junk is that? The game owes me here. I'm gonna lose this one too. Here it comes, right? And he gets power off his factory car. Should have brought a worker with him. Five points. All coins. And he'll spin this metal, of course. That's just... get a mine off that first encounter twice. That's just junk. You know what? We work a strat. Here we go. Hit me with all three units, move them. Locking me in. He locked in really quickly. get a little reprieve here. All right, fine, you can have that. Cards. Points. And he just went to 8 workers and now gets to spread. No objectives yet. Rebuilding. We'll make more. I get to. You can hit the factory. Hit this and go 2v1 against this mech. I thought he'd go low, but didn't feel like he could gamble on. And of course, by the time I get to the factory, there's like nothing here. Right, factory. Spread. Oh my gosh. That's a big game. Good build. That mine. Hedge your bets and divide and conquer. It's not awesome. I mean, I have to get divide and conquer, but it means delaying the factory two turns, which is terrible. Good factory cards, or good combat cards if I ever get to use them. Now does the game give me mine? Yes, actually, it does. I'm gonna kind of do what he did. He just got the best encounter in the game for Polania. He gets 8 resources of his choice. And submerge so he can move out onto the lake with all the resources. Next move. Some more wood. Hmm. Yeah, he's going to get to take all the resources to the water. Nothing I can do about it. He chooses not to. Let's see, I need 3 more metal for the rest of my mechs. I need deuces. And he gets foundation. Ew. keep this on home base to bring in workers if he bumps them. Need the metal? Don't really. And the game's over. Right. And I don't have a pass because remember? Top cap, low still. Got a little bit of time, unless the encounters are really kind to him, and why wouldn't they be? Now he moves to the water, right? I have more coins than him. Can I get hedge your bets? One upgrade. One mech. One structure. One recruit. Each resource. I already have two resources. up. Got all the food he needs to end, though. Got his combats. Oh, but now I don't have resource. But I have to get the upgrade, so... Now he's got a lot more coins than... By six. He can just move and spread a little bit now. Some more coins. Counters were kind to him. Shouldn't have given him combats. Didn't have to. Get another star. That's game. Eight resources off the first encounter for him as Polania. Mines for him both time as Saxony. All right, well, good game. Well played, N0ne. Like he said right here, not my night. But thanks for watching, guys. And there's always next time.